Hello guys, today I just found out something about my iPhone after I just updated to iOS 14.4. So let me show you just a quick video. Okay, here's my iPhone 7. Okay guys, do you notice something on my iPhone? Or should I say, do you notice something on my home screen? Alright, okay. As you can see, it is the blank home screen on iOS on my iPhone 7. And I did not do anything special or any jailbreak because I run iOS 14 and I just updated to iOS 14.4 yesterday. And I just make some adjustment a little bit to my home screen and it's very pretty simple. I just only remove all my app and my widget on my home screen. As you can see, now I have three home screen on my iPhone. Yeah, as you can see, three pages and one is blank. So, and I don't know, I'm not sure if it is just a glitch on the iOS 14.4 or it is iOS itself that let you have a blank home screen on your iPhone. It is really simple to do. Let's try by yourself and tell me also if your iPhone can have a blank home screen like my iPhone or not. Okay, first of all, you need to have your home screen with a few pages, let's say two or three pages, and the blank page must be your current home screen, like your currently home screen on your iPhone at the moment. Then let's edit the home screen and let's remove all the app and the widget on your current home screen. Let me clarify your current home screen only. You remove all the app icon and the widget on your current home screen, then you will get the current home screen of your iPhone, the blank page after you remove all the app and all the widget. If you remove on the other pages, which is not is your current home screen, you will not get the blank page on your iPhone, only your current home screen. Alright guys, and I think that's all for me today because I just find out and I make a very quick video very immediately. Just want to share to all of you that finally I can get my blank page on my home screen of my iPhone if you're running on iOS 14.4. Okay, let's try together and don't forget to comment in the comment section below. Tell me if you can get the blank home screen for your iPhone or not. Alright guys, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe if you want to see more video. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.